I'm going to use the TI-84 to find the three quartiles for a data set I've already inputted. So I'm going to click on Stat, and just to go over the data set that I already have, if I click on Edit, I've got my data set already in, and there's 13 values. If I'm interested in putting this data set in order, that's very easy to do. I can click on Stat and then Sort Ascending, which is option 2, and then just telling it what list my data is in. And again, the lists are above your number keys, so that's a second key, and then Enter. And it says done, so I need to go back to my Stat menu and go back to Edit to verify. So if you're finding the quartiles by hand and the median, which is the second quartile, you would definitely want to have your data set put in order. Okay, so going back to Stat, right arrow over to Calc and select one variable statistics. It defaults to list 1, and that's good because that's where my data is. I want my frequency list to be blank because I'm not finding a weighted mean. And I'm going to down arrow over to Calculate. Press Enter. And if we scroll down, we'll see the minimum value, and then the first quartile, the median, which is the second quartile, the third quartile, which is 16, and it'll give the maximum value. So these five values, the minimum value, the quartiles, and the maximum value, are also part of the five-number summary, which you can use to construct a box plot.